This is Harmonious, a safe area. This is a team seeking for prominence. This is an enterprise aiming for surpassing and innovating. Reaching the peak with new transcending. Sunken Group was established in 1990, and today, it is the largest Chinese manufacturer of special vehicle signal lamps and alarm equipment. Specializes in researching, developing, producing, and selling police appliances, safety engineering appliances, special lighting equipment, urban air defense warning equipment, police special vehicles, civil special vehicles, and very protective safety equipment. Sunken has a total registered capital of RMB 111 million with more than 1,000 employees. Sunken Holdings Group Company Limited sets up several branch companies, such as Sunken Investment Company Limited, Shanghai Personal Street Enterprise Management Company Limited, Sunkenology Company Limited, Sunken Chengfu Technology Company Limited, Sunken Civil Defense Company Limited, Sunken Information Technology Company Limited, Sunken Special Vehicle Technology Integration Company Limited, and etc. With the marketing networks spread all over the country, as well as 12 sales branches, and 16 overseas service agencies established, it is now a leading enterprise group in China police equipment manufacturing industry. Specialization brings up the pacemaker, and innovation accomplishes prominence. Innovation has always been the main issue for Sunken's development in the past two decades. Based on the development conception of developing product with the most advanced means, Sunken gathers various professional technicians in its research and development center, makes deep study to the research and development of various products and development trends of the industry in such fields as product industrial design, mechanical manufacturing research, electronics, acoustics, optics, and technological design, so as to realize harmonious unification of science and aesthetics, technology and art, as well as human and machine. At present, Sunken has successfully developed more than 100 series, over 1,000 varieties of products, and has been granted more than 100 patents. The advanced production mode, first-class production equipment, as well as strict production management, have guaranteed Sunken superb quality that has took the lead among the industry in obtaining ISO 9001 Quality Management System certification, and its majority of the products were certified to CE, EMARC, UL, and etc. Moreover, we have honored such titles as Zhejiang Provincial Famous Brand Product, Zhejiang Provincial Model Enterprise Patent, Innovation Pilot Enterprise, one of top 100 enterprises, and etc. In 2007, Sunken was awarded the honorable title of Key High Tech Enterprise in National Torch Planning, achieving another stride in the course of development. Through more than 20 years of exploration and development, Sunken has formed the management pattern of core promotion, transverse operation, and vertical development of the industry. Specialized in manufacturing special vehicle signal lamps, vehicle alarms, and air defense warning equipment, the parent company of the group is Sunken Civil Defense Company Limited. The core of industrial operation of Sunken focuses on promoting the competitive force of Sunken's core industry in the world by setting up the goal of developing products of independent intellectual properties, vigorously enhancing technological innovation capacity, and developing high-tech products. Sunken Chengfu Technology Company Limited is mainly engaged in providing a series of police equipment for international customers. Through one-stop style service, drives the export trade and technical development of China police equipment industry. At least the internationalization progress of the industry during the whole process of integration and operation of the transverse industry. Sunken Technology Company Limited grasps the opportunities of meeting the demand of fixed night lighting. It is now the domestic support of Sunken, set foot in the mobile and portable lighting equipment industry. In its enormous market potential, and expands Sunken's industrial chance, and establishes Sunken's production basis. Sunken Special Vehicle Technology Integration Company Limited specializes in distributions, services, system configuration, designing, and refitting of special vehicles. The products include police commanded vehicles, patrol vehicles, on-site inspection vehicles, and police information processing systems. It is another stride towards the diversified development of the sinking industry. Sinking Investment Company Limited is committed to public facilities, finance and real estate, and other medium and large-sized investment projects. It has jointly established the first private consortium in China, Sino-Risk Consortium Holdings Company Limited, with 8 well-known domestic enterprises, and will cooperate with more domestic and international investment organizations to lead the connection of domestic industry development and investment capital in a planned way. SHA Fashion Hub was developed by SHA Fashion Hub Enterprise Management Company Limited. It gathers a large number of international elites and world first-class brands, provided a new platform for brands of Chinese fashion industry to rapidly head towards the world. As a company specialized in intelligent building engineering projects, information integration systems, and computer software development, Sinking Information Technology Company Limited provides customers from various industries with complete and customized solutions to allow human beings to enjoy a more intelligent, convenient, highly efficient, and safe life. Sinking products have been widely applied to public security systems and law enforcement equipment systems for the departments of police, procuratorate, court, judicature, army, fire prevention, civil defense, and etc. With the sales volume ranking top in China for 16 years in succession, the company has been successively awarded such honorable titles as the only enterprise to compile the national standard of China special vehicle signal lamps and vehicle alarms, and first brand in China special vehicle signal lamps and vehicle alarms industry. It has become the largest Chinese manufacturer of special vehicle signal lamps and vehicle alarms in the real sense. Furthermore, Sinking has established a close partnership with the UK, Germany, United States, Japan, France, Netherlands and other countries to actively expand the overseas market and is continuously growing on the basis of OEM and ODM markets. It has become the largest production base of police products in Southeast Asia. Sinking brand is fully displayed itself on the international arena. Sinking closely associates enterprise development with employees' development, builds a stress-free working environment, and creates favorable living conditions for employees. Meanwhile, Sinking focuses on the culture construction, establishes party branch, league branch, and trade union, and sets up employees' mutual funds to help employees solve practical problems. The core culture concepts, such as three forces, cohesiveness, execution, and creativity. Three hearts, maintaining an ordinary heart, keeping a mind sense of appreciation, be full of sense of responsibility. Five commas, common thoughts, common objectives, common implementation force, common development, and common career prosperity are implemented among the employees, forming a unique corporate culture and driving the development of a Sinking. While making contributions to society, Sinking is undertaking more social responsibilities and carries out public welfare activities. It takes the road to repay society in diversified ways. The funds donated to public welfare and charity funds reach 1 million RMB each year. It has established a special aid funds and scholarships. In 2007, it started building the 300 projects that is making donations to build hundreds of Sinking libraries, 800 university students with financial difficulties, helping to educate 100 young offenders. In 2008, it brought up with the Left Behind program for children. Recently, it has donated RMB 1 million yuan to Luchin District Charity Federation and established a Sinking title sponsorship oriented charity fund for helping the poor and caring for the needy. The actions of Sinking have drawn wide attention and were high praise from people of all circles. Chinese Vice President Xi Jinping, Deputy Head of United Front Work Department of CPC Central Committee Chen Jiezhu, Vice Chairman of NPC He Luli, Minister of Ministry of Foreign Affairs of People's Republic of China Li Zhaoxi, Vice Minister of Ministry of Commerce of the People's Republic of China, Wei Jianguo, Vice Secretary of CPC, Zhejiang Provincial Committee, Xiao Baolong, Liaoning Province Governor, Chen Zhengao, and other governmental officials at all levels visited Sinking. The founder of Sinking, board chairman Chen Shisha has been successively awarded many honors, such as one of top 10 pioneers in reform and WEF in Wenzhou, one of top 10 entrepreneurs, significant innovation prize, and etc. He also accompanied General Secretary of the CPC Central Committee, Hu Jintao, and Premier of the State Council, Wen Jiabao, to visit USA, Canada, South America, Africa, and other countries and areas for many times. And is seeking to move outside the country and step toward the world. Every single day and every single job, every detail and every aspect of innovation, every dream and every smile, we are devoted to the safety protection service, caring for the world beyond the endless, being an international brand and accomplishing an eternal second, heading towards to the world markets. Seeking is now reaching a new peak with its prominent achievements over decades.